what makes me happy, it is what makes the country happy.
Commissioner of Police Gary Griffith at Rethink's Happiness Breakfast on Wednesday. He said events like this could be a catalyst for change as the country tries to move away from anger and bitterness, which often result in crime.
This is much more than getting free shock and bake. This is about getting persons to smile, being together, working together. It should not just happen on Carnival Monday and Tuesday, where how we vote is not how we party. This should be a country that should be that should never be divided. The more we work together, the more we will prosper. In Dubai, there's something known as the Happiness Patrol in their police service, because they're fully aware, and many other countries as well, that a country that is divided, a country where citizens are involved with hate, bitterness, frustration, that leads to crime. It is very rare to find someone who has a degree of happiness being involved in criminal activity. So something like this plays a very big part towards my success in what I am trying to achieve.
The commissioner was joined by his wife, Nicole Dyer Griffith. To perpetuate a spirit of happiness in Sweet TNT, she said efforts have to be made to do away with the pervading negative energy that often surrounds the country.
Just have a look on social media. And when you look, if you were to look at the first 10 things that pop up on your feed, many times it's negative, negative, negative. And then when you go even further into the comments, you'll find that many of the comments are slanted towards looking at identifying the negative part of everything. So it takes a significant shift and a personal shift to try and move away from going straight to the negative and trying to find that one thing that can build or uplift or underscore or support.
CEO and creative director of Ross Advertising, Chester Paris, said the power of a kind word or gesture and the impact it could have on someone's life should not be underestimated.
Rethink has taken the responsibility to promote International Day of Happiness as a beginning. It's a beginning for which we could all aim towards and provide certain solutions to achieve happiness. We are just playing a very small part and encouraging different corporate citizens to be part of it.
In keeping with this year's theme, Happier Together, citizens are encouraged to focus on what unites the nation. What makes you happy?
I am Fiona, and friends, inspiration, and smiles make me happy.
Yes, madam. What's your name? Short boy.
Dion Batiste, TTT News.